This is Kavita Saini and I am a legal intern of Lexis and Company and I am a law student of IME Law College, and today we are going to discuss about a new topic, which is court marriage procedure in India. The procedure for court marriage is governed by the Special Marriage Act of 1954 and is common across the nation. Court marriage can be solemnized between two parties belonging to the same different nations, irrespective of their caste, religion or race. The interested parties can directly apply to the marriage registrar in order to get marriage certificate. And here we discuss about the condition for court marriage. The parties have to meet the necessary condition prescribed in the act before signing the civil marriage contract. And second, there should not be persisting valid marriage of either of the parties with any other person. The couple can proceed with the court marriage if the previous spouse is not living and the divorce has been obtained. And third, the parties must have given free consent for the court marriage. That is, none of the party to the court marriage to be incompetent of giving a valid consent due to unsound mind or any other factor. And fourth, the court marriage age for a bridegroom is 21 year and for a bride is 18 year. And the parties to the marriage should not fall within the degree of prohibited relationship. And here we discuss the procedure of the court marriage. Step 1. File a notice of intended marriage in the specified form to marriage registrar of the district in which at least one of the party to the marriage has resided for a period of not less than 30 days immediately preceding the date on such notice is given. Step 2. The notice is then published, put up by the registrar of marriage, inviting objection if any. Step 3. After the expiration of 30 days from the date on which notice of intended marriage has been published, the marriage may be solemnized unless it has been objected by any person. Step 4. The marriage may be solemnized at the specified marriage office. Step 5. Both parties along with 3 witnesses are required to be presented on the date of registration. And here we discuss what documents are required. Firstly, application form, notice in the form specified, duly filled and signed by bride and the groom. Documentary evidence of the date of birth of both parties and receipt of fees paid with respect to the application form in the district court, and documentary evidences regarding stay in Delhi of one of the parties for more than 30 days, and report from the concerned station house officer, and separate affidavit from bride and groom giving date of birth, present marital status, and affirmation that the parties are not related to each other with a degree of prohibited relationship defined in the Special Marriage Act. Passport size photos of both the parties and duly attested by gazetted officer, and copy of divorce decree order in case of divorcee and death certificate of a spouse in case of widower. And so that's all for today. I hope you guys like this video. So do like, share and comment and subscribe the channel. Thank you.